It made me think of your poem. Congratulations.
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for.
Dear, congratulations once again.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
No, this is private.
I hereby resign from service as maid and house.
I always loved painting blood.
Is this the right door for you?
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating fur, poison to paint, fire.
No accidents, no weakness. Just fire from the depths of your soul. Finish it! Here we are. I will protect myself. Since my last letter, things only got worse. Yesterday, a stool broke underneath me. My cup stuck to a kitchen table. We need new servants. But these people are so lazy. It's like nobody wants to work anymore. Understand, I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm interrupted one more time, I thought it would be harder. Thing that could make her smile. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw. Boiled. Honey, what in the world are you doing?
Canvas crawlers.
He simply wasn't enough.
He comes to me at the bottom of the bottle. The horned master of cubism. We drink to the fall of reality. Till the shapes sharpen, and I cut myself on the rectangular, infinitely straight edges of my glass. And he retreats to his nest. The iris of my left eye.
Get out, let me.